Hey everybody, Brian from Woods Monkey, coming to you from the Monkey Bunker, my basement. A little rainy outside today, so we're doing this one from the inside. Today it's all about how you carry your banana peel friction folder. You may have seen a previous video where I talked to you all about the P&W Bushcraft pocket slip. These are made by our friends P&W Bushcraft, Heather and Todd, and folks up in Washington State. These are great. Wax canvas on the back, vintage wool on the front, perfect for holding your banana peel friction folder and putting it in your pocket and always having it where you need it. But what if you have way too much stuff in your pockets? Well, that's where the Kydex neck sheath comes in for your banana peel. Couldn't be simpler. These are made out of two pieces of Kydex, and because every banana peel is handmade and a little bit different, they're custom molded for your particular knife, so you always have a perfect fit and a perfect click lockup. Kydex neck sheath carries your knife out of the way, but it's always available for when you need it. Pop it open and you're ready to go. Put it right back and it's out of the way again, but right there where you need it. It's convenient, doesn't interfere with everything else that you might have in your pockets, and it's super concealable, especially with the flatter knives like mine is in Kydex. We're super excited to be bringing these to you. This is a great way to carry your banana peel friction folder. Check them out on our website, woodsmonkey.com.